I was scared and I was stuck. Hello, my friends. This is a Pit Stop. This is the part where I get to talk to you about a little more than Power BI. So the year that I'm talking about was, well, beginning of 2017. And that's where I had set out to start my online training course. Now, I have been using Power BI since 2009. I probably started teaching it internally within Microsoft as soon as 2010. So I've been teaching Power BI for a long time, but a lot of them were in-person training. And I've had great experiences through that. Sure, I must have bombed at some places. I'm sure I did. But you know, you're in a class of 20, even if you kind of bomb and fail, the whole world doesn't know. But this was a whole new deal. I was gonna put myself out there, and this was my second shot at chasing my dream. My dream to spread Power BI as far and wide as I can. And I was frustrated by the slow approach, so I knew I wanted to do online training to reach as many people as I can, but I just could not record my first video because I was scared shitless. And this is why. I mean, when I looked around, I felt like everything had been done. You know, there were so many videos, tutorials, blah, out there, and I felt so scared. I'm like, how can I add anything to that? It's just pointless. So I had kind of failed, I had kind of stopped even before I had begun. And that's when one of my close friends came to my rescue. And he shared something with me which made a deep impact on me, and I would like to share it with you. And he said, Avi, there are no new messages, only new messengers. And that resonated with me so much because, for one, I did feel like a messenger. I felt like I'd been given this message from up above somewhere of Power BI. I had that secret inside and I had to share it with the world. I had to spread it with the world. So what my friend was telling me was that, yeah, it's okay to say the same thing that others are saying, but you're always gonna say it in a unique way. So if you have gone through my videos so far, you probably would have noticed that I have a very specific style of teaching. And of course, it's born from all of my experiences, which I now can kind of realize that are unique. There's nobody else out there in the world which has that set of experiences that I had, the journey that I had. And that makes, you know, that defines my style. Now, I realize that my style is not for everybody, so maybe you haven't liked the videos. Then I would certainly encourage you to go find somebody with whom you feel that connection, where it's easier to absorb their message. But if you have enjoyed the video, I'm truly glad for that. I do want you to know that this tutorial here is just one part, in fact, one module out of my complete Learn Power BI training program. So after you're done with this tutorial, and if you would want to continue this journey, you can. But what I want to leave you with is this, and I would say we always discount ourselves. We never give ourselves full credit. We're our own worst critic, as was I, right? I mean, I never, or rarely, I would say, felt that I was anything special. But it was my friend who helped me in that hour of my need. So you probably do the same. And it sounds cliched, but I believe it's true. There's something amazing inside each of us. And we sell ourselves short. That's what we do. And I understand that. I get that. And I don't want you to blame yourself for that. It's hard to kind of see your own potential oftentimes. But what I would say to you is that if you have that friend, if you have that loved one who tells you how amazing you are, just shut up and listen. Power on, my friend.